The biggest wind drift I've ever seen on Exterminator Ridge. I'm on Exterminator here on a Monday. I think it's the 11th of April. There's nobody here. Storm day. And this is gonna be amazing. I can feel the crust beneath, but it's not too bad. There's enough soft on top that it's pretty dang nice. Glad to have the fat skis today. This far down before. Oops! Shit. Okay. Gotta be careful here. I know there's exposed ground. I hope I hit a tree and not a rock there. Yeah. And this is typical Exterminator down here. Not very good. But whatever. Absolutely beautiful. Tracked out, especially. Light. Oh, yes, so good. Wow, I think I might have to do this again. Pretty good. I can feel myself breaking down to the crust below. I think that's from avalanche control that the controllers are doing. But not bad. Okay, this is chunked out. That's part. This is not fun. Left. Tiring. out.